Can you please introduce yourself and describe what you are like?
Hi, my name is Nguyen. I am 14 years old. Me, myself, is an organized people, organized guy.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes I will be very angry, but there's no like. And I am not a good listener.
Okay. All right. And what do you usually eat when you are feeling down?
I will eat very, very salt food.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can torch my mouth, so I just think about the food, not think about the bad things in my head.
Okay. And before you do sport or exercise?
Before I do sport or exercise, I will eat some cereal bars.
Mm-hmm.
It gives me many carbohydrates, so
mm-hmm.
it makes many energy.
Yes. And when you have an important exam?
When I have an important exam, I will eat yogurt.
Mm-hmm.
It makes me feel comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and what do you think? Is all fast food unhealthy?
Most of it is unhealthy,
mm-hmm.
but it is dependent on that which you choose to eat.
Mm-hmm.
Fast food is the food that serves very fast, so like many brands are
mm-hmm.
selling healthy fast food.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it all depends on how much you eat of it, right?
Yes.
Should parents be friends with their children on Facebook?
I think they shouldn't, because it's the privacy of their children,
mm-hmm.
and many people hide many things on their Facebook, so they not let their parents to see it.
Yes, true. Okay, how would you respond if you just failed an exam?
I will feel very disappointed,
mm-hmm.
and I will feel very worried that how
yeah.
can I tell my mom?
Yes, true, right? And if your dog could open the door by itself?
I will feel very surprised.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm worried about it, because someday he don't like me anymore and he like run out and gone.
Yes, and will just leave, right?
Yes.
And if your grandmother just bought a new sports car?
I think it will be very serious and very funny.
Mm-hmm.
My grandma is so old, so I don't think she can buy a car.
Yeah, how old is your grandma?
87,
okay. So last one, describe an exciting experience you have had or will have.
4 years ago, I was going to Thailand with my brother. And we joined a competition. We don't know what it is, so the MC told us to eat a dish full of a live shrimp.
Shrimps? Live shrimps?
Yes, but
okay.
Some vinegar so we can put it. It's very disgusting.
Mm-hmm.
So, but my cousin eating. I don't know why. I can't. I run out.
Yes, I would run out too. And would you ever try it again?
No. It's not disgusting.
Okay, thank you. That's it.
Okay.
Thanks.